It obviously got him down, for in a flash, he and his assistant had disappeared through a trapdoor. Or was that just a stage he was going through? Suddenly they appeared behind me. I was obviously going to take some stick. I wasn't enjoying this case. I just seemed to be going round in circles. Just when I thought things were as bad as they could be, they took a turn for the worse. If all this wasn't bad enough, he added a new twist. Funnily enough, it was surprisingly therapeutic. I felt myself unwinding. Not to mention the fact that my suit had come out bone dry. Crisco and his assistant were looking to make a quick getaway when fate stepped in.